Dog Brain!
Got a head of fiery hair and a turbocharged backpack. His genius sisters use him like a lab rat. The main freak dad at home, a super busy mom. The boy's best friend is a talking dog. Three extreme genes and an air-breathing shark. Mega action game controller skating in the park. A pharaoh booster bling bling, what do we make of this? Johnny Test. This is the life of a boy named Johnny Test.
Anchorman downtown, where a giant, ugly, destructive pod thing is destroying Pork Belly. The super secret government agency has been called in to stop the alien beast from destroying our luxury hotels and kidnapping our best chefs.
We can't stop, but we'll get some bigger weapons and be back as soon as we can.
Three. Four ups, tops.
Enough talking. More smashing.
Hey, isn't that our house on TV? He took Mary! He took Susan! And although I'm relieved, we have to do something!
Do we have to?
Susan has been abducted by aliens! Eugene, you're destroying the town?
It's bling bling, and I'm destroying it for you. I filled my bachelor pod with the best, most expensive stuff in the world, plus chefs and accoutrement that you will love.
Thanks, but no way. I'm out of here.
You look mad. Perhaps some ice cream might cool you down.
How can you sit here and eat ice cream while our sister is trapped in an alien freak pod?
Because the G-dudes said they were gonna get weapons and destroy it.
Fire away.
Didn't see that coming.
Interesting, but I still won't help Susan.
But she's your sister!
Look into your heart and remember all the good times she was there for you. I said to remember the good times.
Those were the good times. But we're family. We stick together. That ball thing took my sister, not to mention my ice cream. And this means war!
But the army just went to war and lost. Badly!
But those aliens are about to face a force they've never faced before.
Oh, no. No, no.
It's time for Johnny X and Super Pooch!
I hate this costume!
Come on, boy. You can do it. Fly!
Come swimming! I've even paid the extra insurance for a diving board.
Diving board.
How about a movie?
Warning, threatening aircraft approaching.
I knew it! My family, including my genius twin sister and my reckless little brother, are here to save me.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, I'm so scared. Don't start the movie without me.
Evil space pod! You are no match for the mutant powers of Johnny X!
We've got a kid in a cool outfit on a flying dog.
Eugene!
It's Bling Bling Boy! And what were you expecting? Aliens?
Yeah. But I have mutant powers, and I am not afraid to unleash them on your latest attempt to date my sister. So let her go!
Oh, what's the word I'm looking for? Hold on. Thinking? Oh, that's right. Never!
Then face my backside blasting power pooting wrath!
And you face my giant badminton racket!
Plan B, we fly lower and butt melt the feet. The pod will fall, crack open, and Susan will roll out. Go!
Hose him!
We're running out of water, sir.
Ha-ha! I have you now. Huh? I'm out of power boots!
Man, I hate Johnny X.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Did you save her?
No, but the good news is aliens didn't take Susan. It was Eugene.
That's even worse!
I have an idea. Let's give up. I bet Susan's having a great time.
I've used this Micron microphone to listen into the pod, and you tell me if Susan is having fun.
I don't like Susan, but nobody hurts the sister of Johnny.
Is that a ZX500 Pluto converter and a black hole simulator?
I made it myself for you.
It is an amazing lab, but not complete. I mean, where's the zero gravity chamber?
Oh, why, it's... What? There's only one of those in the whole world! And getting it is not like stealing ice cream, you know.
Well, then, I guess this place isn't so great after all.
Try to please a woman, and it's never enough.
Well, pot is metal, so maybe we can rust it or something.
Oh, we're in trouble.
I tell you, spy brains, to stop that evil black alien pod!
Yes. No. Maybe. Bye.
It's Bling Bling, not aliens?
That's even worse!
And we can't even stop him with Johnny X!
Then we'll have to team up!
Who knows what horrible experiments Bling Bling has planned now that he has the zero gravity chamber.
I want a turn, come on! I stole it!
Yeah, and you stole me too, so back off!
Now, the pod is unbeatable from the outside.
So we'll just have to attack from inside.
Spice surveillance shows a small evacuation chamber located near the bottom of the pod.
Something small like a snake. Someone who could shapeshift into a snake could get inside. Get to the command center and open the main hatch.
Then we'll enter and finish the job.
You want me to turn into a snake and go up its blowhole?
You were the one who wanted to be Johnny X.
Now go! Incoming!
Shapeshifting powers, go!
Intruder alert! Intruder alert! Huh? Intruder alert!
Oh, what now?
What's this? An emergency escape mini-pod. I'm free! I can get out of here!
Wait.
Mondo Video Arcade, Maui Wave Simulator, Susan's favorite food places? Select all?
Stand down, evil sister stealer, and face my hurricane hands!
Seatbelt!
Okay, take this!
Retardant suits. Johnny X, your mutant powers cannot defeat me.
All my powers can have a blah, blah, blah. Normal boy hand, go.
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
in trouble, aren't I?
Now to save my sister from your evil clutches. Susan, we're here to rescue you.
Wow!
What took you guys so long?
I think we should stay here and make sure he hasn't damaged anything.
Good plan.
You know, technically, this is a date.
No, it's not. And how could you forget the most important part of the ultimate fun spa?
What?
The hot tub!
This looks like a job for Johnny X! Woo-hoo!
I'm not going in there.
I hate the rain.
I don't get you, Johnny. When it's sunny outside, all you want to do is come in. And when it's raining, all you want to do is go out. Make up your mind. Huh? Uh-oh. My meatloaf pups!
He has a point. You can be very fickle.
Well, not anymore. Life is short, my furry best friend. And we are not going to let a little rain ruin our day. Okay, let's go bug my sisters.
As long as we have no distractions, this experiment could eliminate rainy day boredom forever.
We're bored.
Ooh, red gush.
We're testing the effects of rain on Lolo's psyche.
What's that? Danger, keep out. It's perfect!
It's a cross-dimensional travel chamber that is not ready for testing. And we still need two more very important ingredients before we can test it. So stay out and don't touch anything while we're gone.
Whoa. Let's read the signs one more time. This says danger. And look, this one says keep out!
Now, fine. Stay here and babysit sad Lolo while I have a little fun. Real fun. A whole lot of not rainy or soggy fun. Oh, man, is this fun?
Forget it, Johnny. It's not working.
Wow. Oh, man, I'm not bored. Ha-ha!
You tricked me. I can't see a thing. And there's stuff dangling and... Ow, what was that? Something just touched my head.
Calm down. At least it's not raining and look, it's a door.
Well, there's definitely no rain here for like ever.
And it's hot, but cool. Not cool.
Destroy them.
The door!
I can't find the handle!
They're getting closer!
I know that!
I save you!
What's going on?
Who are you? Where are we? Am I losing my mind?
No, but we have lost our land to the wicked two-headed witch.
Cool, they talk! Talking squirrels. That beats a rainy day any day, don't you think?
Well, it was nice meeting you, squirrel freaks. So now if you'll just show us the way out of your lovely hole so we can just get back to our world.
But it is you who must show us, for you are the chosen ones.
The chosen ones. The chosen
Say what?
The cave prophecy states you are to free our world and return it to its lush, fertile past with a magic elixir.
Did you hear that? The cave prophecy.
Cave prophecy? Ha! I'd like to see this cave prophecy.
With a majestic army, you are to pour the magic elixir in the petrified fountain.
And its magic will flow through its veins and bring water back to our world.
Great! as long as I'm home in time for dinner.
We're going home now! Your dad will be very upset if he finds out you went to another dimension and battled...
The two-headed witch!
I have you now, chosen ones!
When did I learn that?
Huh? Quick, to the escape log!
We will get you!
Is that possible, Your Excellency? Because they are the chosen ones. And when does the villain ever beat the chosen ones? Because, well, they're the chosen ones.
And I found the handle! We can go back! Let's go! Why aren't you coming back?
We can't go. You saw the powers we had back there. We're the chosen ones.
It was a fluke! So, let's go!
But Squirrely Man saved us. We have to save him.
Yeah, well, Squirrel Boy also mentioned an army.
But I'm not seeing any army! Yeah, that figures.
I am Trumpheon, leader of the rebel army.
We're the chosen ones.
Yeah, I know. We are here to assist you.
Him. Assist him. Doggy go bye-bye.
Come on, we're the chosen ones. When was the last time the chosen ones ever lost anything? Never. The chosen ones never lose. That's why they're chosen.
You're on your own. I'm going. Here I go. Bye, Johnny.
It was nice knowing ya.
I mean it! Bye-bye! If we don't make it back alive, I'm never talking to you again.
The fountain is located inside the Two Witch Castle Garden.
Let me guess. It's heavily guarded, we're outnumbered, and they're waiting for us.
Most likely.
Bring it on. Go!
Rebel army approaching!
Good. This should be fun!
Let us destroy them!
That's Johnny 1, 2-headed freak 0!
To the fountain! I told you we were gonna lose!
We have you now, chosen ones!
No! We're gonna win by the neck! I told you, the chosen one never loses!
We can't let him get to the fountain!
We're gonna make it!
Deadly fountain lasers locked on target!
Come on!
Use your chosen one powers!
Do we have any?
I don't know. Try anything.
Three.
Hey, I'm feeling something.
Blasting chosen ones. Not working. Malfunction. Malfunction.
Hey, you were right. You can't beat the chosen ones.
Woohoo! Now let's set Squirrely Man in this desert land free. Whoa, didn't see that coming.
Oh, so close.
I don't get it. We were the chosen ones.
We're the chosen dorks.
What? You? You petrified my pooch?
Oh, relax, flame-headed brother.
Welcome to our hyper-holographic virtual mind chamber.
Oh, what? Where? Why?
Our simulations are guaranteed to relieve boredom. We really got you, Johnny. You lose.
What? You said you needed two more ingredients for it to work.
Right. You and Dukey.
We get bored too, you know.
No fair!
It's totally fair. We told you not to go in. You did, and we defeated you. You lose, we win. Girls rule!
Best 2 out of 3. This time, we win.
3 out of 5.
Bring it on.
Stop him!
We win! Ha! Boys and dogs rule!
Best 4 out of 7.
Well, you were right. This sure beats a rainy day.